Thank you. Little boy, what are you doing here?
You're finally the third revelation. Something's gonna happen. That nosy guy that was here, he said it too. Something big is gonna happen. Finally, it's gonna happen!
And now the news. In Washington, a gathering of 200,000 people appealing for stricter gun control laws in the wake of a spate of violent shootings throughout the country turned tragic when shots were fired into the crowd. Two people were killed and several wounded, including a 3-year-old child. At this moment, no suspects have been found. Police are investigating the source of the shots.
Gave me something really good. I could let you have it, but not for free. I'm really thirsty. I'm so thirsty. Oh,
chocolate. Oh, chocolate. I'm really thirsty. I'm so, so thirsty. I want some chocolate milk. Oh, man, that was awesome. Here, take this. There's something written on it. Thank you.
And now the news. Yesterday, Wally the walrus, a longtime resident of the Springfield Zoo, gave birth to a healthy baby walrus pup.
Thank you.
And now the news. In Washington, a gathering of 200,000 people appealing for stricter gun control laws in the wake of a spate of violent shootings throughout the country turned tragic when shots were fired into the crowd. Two people were killed and several wounded, including a 3-year-old child. At this moment, no suspects have been found. Police are investigating the source.